It's rare that we get to share something happy or positive on this channel. However, once in a while I like to bring you updates on Murphy, the dog that was inside the King Road residence, the night the killings took place. Murphy is doing great with his dad Jack. He seems happy and is living a good life.